Get him up. Colonel Jarvis. Colonel Jarvis.
You know who?
I introduce myself. I'm Genaro the Give me that one. Come. Get up.
We keep on suffering. For how long? Keep on in mystery and fairy. For how long? You're promising your life. For how long? For how long? Miracle echo. We need no Savior, oh yeah, miracle worker, we need no
So, this is it.
Can I have my ball back?
Is your daddy home?
Yeah, he is.
Good boy.
Ok, estou a escutar, estou a escutar.
Não se preocupe, eu já te falei que vou resolver todas essas coisas. Toma conta das crianças que eu vou resolver tudo, não se preocupe. Um momento, amor. Ok? Hello?
Yo. Frank is here.
Ok, deixa eles entrar.
Ok.
Friend, General himself. How are you doing, my man?
I'm here for business.
Dá-lhe-me copo de cerveja ou qualquer coisa aí pra ele. Ah, cuidado, hein? Que esse filho da puta é muito louco. Atenda o gajo o mais rápido possível, por favor.
Panamá! Alimacho, bizarro.
It's been long.
How about my drink? Can I have a gin?
They should have blood in it.
We've been loyal to your father and to you too. We had some hiccups, but your packet is here.
My man. My man.
Stira, lhe dá a encomenda dela.
I wanna be the best in the game, invest in my name. Check no restraints, I'm obsessed with the pain. I ingest, I retain, assess and I change. Possessed by the thought I'll be free one day from society's restraints. Money, clout and fame, mud disease, a plague. We all love to hate, have to play the game, have to make a name. All our insecurities are on
this
display.
This is war with the enemy, think that it was meant to be. Living in a time where disease is on every screen. I won't let them fester me, I know most are festering. Negativity is a plague for the mentally weak. No mercy, all I got is working. Never stop searching, never quench the thirsty.
Rest in peace, Dad.
What's your goal earlier on? Can we do it at my office too, shop?
Yes. It's alright.
I'll make sure the girl is there as well.
Oh, that's great. I'll see you tomorrow afternoon then. Good.
Frankie!
My old man. Never get tired of these talks. Julia.
It's the life of a retired general, son. These stories fascinate me. Anyway, what do you have for me?
For Mr. Carlos.
Great. I'm meeting Mr. Carlos this afternoon by the golf field.
The golf?
Just a little.
Just a little.
I think I need to find myself an older guy who's ready to die because your father is an art cook, not ready to die yet.
That's a good one.
Empty poem.
Who needs a man?
Amos, I prefer my mornings quiet, eh?
Since I'm here, I would like to take full custody. At least you are free to come to my house.
Amos, what do you take me for? I mean, really, you're a mess.
But I'm trying to be a good man, a good husband.
Hold it. Hold it right there. I am not going to have this conversation right now. Okay? And by the way, Amos Jarvis, this is the very last time that we're going to have this conversation. You hear me?
Kevin. Come on now.
Yes, sir. Sky. Here comes my workaholic. Lira.
Hi, Scott.
Hey.
Sir, just need you to sign this for me, and I'm out of your way.
Deliveries, deliveries, delivery.
And yeah.
I guess that's it for the day.
For now. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Lira.
Bye, Sky.
Bye, Lira.
And it goes again with age.
Is she a darling? Was by your office the other day and I see you're up to something, old man.
We gotta do what we gotta do.
Yeah, eh?
Yes, you are an expert in this field. Are you gonna join us this time around?
I guess so, maybe, yes. Sir. The competition is quite stiff, eh? We got Marco Pants on the roll, and it's not gonna be easy, I guarantee you that.
You know what, son? If you want to win, and win every time, you don't get into the ring. You play from behind the scenes, and we'll be winning every time. I see. I got it.
A wise man has spoken. It's getting chilly out of here. We got company.
Marcus! Marcus, my friend.
My old friend, my old friend. It is an honor to have you.
I see you're a man of class. You've turned this place into an empire. I think it's time the board sits you on the presidency. You've shown your worth.
Is that so?
You've got my vote, old friend. Let's take a walk.
Frankie, the son of the general.
Hey, Frank, so how you been?
I'm good, how are you?
Not bad, man. Can you grab a dish? Do you even know how to hold that thing?
Man.
You haven't?
I've been this in a long time.
You was at the party. Did she dial your number? Frankie. I thought not, eh?
My friend. This is a single mountain. From a brother to another. No strings attached.
I hope I will pay you in due time.
My friend, everyone needs a shadow. Today it's me, tomorrow it's you.
I've got a polo game next week. Are you up for it? We're too old to play, but I guess not too old to watch.
No.
And Frankie, there's some news going around, eh? I hear people get lost, some disappear at your lavish parties. Can you give me some intel?
Sky, I'm interrogating you now.
Nah, man, just passing by.
About yourself. Not today. Today is mine. It's mine today. It's my day.
You know what? Good.
Hey! Hey! Double it. Dribble it. Let's go. Where now? Let's go. What the fuck? I'm just having my own beers here.
Hello, Frank. I'm Jay. We should do business sometime.
I'll be honored, Frank. But I'm clean.
Mighty perfect exclusive.
Yeah, baby, party! Let's go, go! Let's have some fun!
But sweetie, you know I'm a busy man.
So what are we doing tomorrow?
I'll take you to Dubai then.
Wow, that sounds cool, sweetie.
Nice one. We travel high part, son. We don't need flies in our space.
Yes, sir. The flies be silenced.
That's good. That's good.
And come to think of it, I was thinking of... Frank! What's her name?
Melissa.
I've sailed the seas. I've tested the waters. But you, did you find the beauty?
And you, the fine royalty, Mr. Frank Chanel.
Shit. Frank!
Have you met before? Room 3 in the hall.
Damn, let me get you guys.
Clean this mess up.
Hey, the Jarvis family, I'm so excited to have you here today. I've heard things are not well in your family. Starting with you, Mr. Amos. What's happening? What's the issue here?
Prophet, I wish my wife could travel with me in the same road.
Same road, what do you mean?
I love my wife.
You love your wife. Catherine, what do you say?
He's ruining his life. And in the process, he's putting my life in danger. He's putting our daughter's life in danger. And Prophet, I can't stand that.
But I thought when you signed with your husband that until death do us apart, you meant to say nothing will come between you. Why can't you just adjust to what is happening now until I'm going to be working with your husband till things are well?
I just can't stand the chaos. I would rather love him from a distance, honestly.
Well, Mr. Amos, why can't you adjust to whatever you need to adjust right now? And I'm going to be working with you until things are well so that your family is safe and everybody, nobody is in danger. What do you think is the best thing to do right now?
I can't do this.
The word built. It ends with a D.
There!
Are you hungry?
Yes.
What would you like to eat? What would you like to eat?
Chicken.
Really? I'm cooking chicken?
Yes.
What else would you like to eat with it? Rice?
Yes.
Okay. Nicole? Please bring me my phone, love.
getcha!
Hello?
Can I please talk to Kathy?
Speaking?
I'm calling from Richmond Police Station concerning Mr. Amos Jarvis.
Drunk driving again?
No, not really. I'll ask you to come to the police station right away, ma'am.
Is he alright?
Unfortunately, I can't disclose that on a phone call, so it will be much better if you come to the police station, ma'am, please.
Another good man is gone. Life is not fair. But we're all from the soil. From the dust we come, from the dust we shall return. My bad. Condolences. I'm Frank. Frank Genaro.
I had a long day.
This is your lala.
What was that about? Go.
Frank, come, my boy. Have a seat. Oh man, you're now a big boy, eh? Have a seat. How are you doing? Oh my boy, look at you now, you're a big man, eh? Oh, it's nice to see you. Drink? You must be old, knowing all these dark things, eh?
Old man, you should concentrate with chess. I don't have all day.
Oh my boy, I was there when your parents were being killed. Genaro is not your
will show you the way.
So can I trust him?
The boy will guide you to your destination. One love.
Boa viagem, irmão.
Son, move it!
The bones are getting old, son.
Down. This jungle is very
dense. Are we there
Almighty has fallen. Genaro the Great.
Son, I couldn't stand to watch everything I worked for crumbling to the ground while the world watches.
So you ran. You murdered my family. And you turned me into a murder weapon.
You don't understand, son. The elite is after me, and it's after you also. We are all in danger. Son, listen.
4-2-8-21 is code 6, inhale.